Japanese telecommunications giant NTT has announced that it will allow 30,000 employees to work fully remotely. Its new system will treat attendance as a business trip. Employees will be allowed to live and commute from anywhere in Japan, even by air. The move comes as an increasing number of companies are asking workers to return to the office as COVID-19 infections decrease in Japan. NTT hopes to attract and retain talented workers with the new system.